Okay, let's do a little garden update here. A lot of stuff has gotten really, really big. Look at this hardy banana tree with its top leaves up. It's probably about 6 foot. Here's the Cavendish. I think it would have probably done better in the ground too. I just wasn't sure about that one, but we'll know for next time. So the sunflowers are about finished here. The tomatoes have done really well. There's one right there. There's a really big one I had been waiting on over here. Let me check this one out. The size of that. So if you like BLTs or tomato sandwiches, that's the kind of tomato you want. You can see the size of that in my hand. There's some really big ones. This one here can probably come off. No, that's a little green on top. I'm going to hold off on that one. Now, these just got so big that they started falling over. I tried to tie them up and they kind of outgrew the cages. Peppers. These aren't quite ready to come off yet. Let's see my hand, how big they are. Probably give those another day or two. There's plenty of them on there. We didn't have any last year, so looking forward to having some this year. Here's the tomatoes that are in the containers. They're actually finally starting to get tomatoes on them. They went a little slower than the ones up there. All right, I am picking the first tomato of the 2024 season. This is the one I'm really waiting for right here. It's a really big one there, but this one back here is almost completely red, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that one off. Check that out. Check the goats out. She's getting big, as you can see. She's really playful. Thank you. You say, Riley? Let's look at the plants in here. It's getting kind of dark. It's late afternoon here, but I'm just going to quickly show a little bit of the stuff. So here's the chocolate mint. It has already bloomed. The papaya. Bird of paradise finally started to get bigger. There's that California elephant ear. Let's take a look at the gourds. So when I did gourds a couple of years ago, I used Miracle-Gro. This year I just use that all natural fertilizer. I noticed the gourds didn't get as big this year, but I have more gourds than I had in that year previously. But these are some of the bigger ones. They're about, you know, a little bit bigger than a softball. But there's a lot of them. They're just didn't get as big this year. That's okay. I see the sunflowers are about done. I've got this one sitting up here drying out. As you can see, the birds are taking advantage of the seeds. See, here's the seeds inside there. It goes all the way around there. So, yeah, the birds will come up and land and eat the sunflower seeds.